got my glasses all wet. It's 7:47. As you can see, Conesville way ahead. The wind is blowing from right to left, 940 feet, about a mile and a half from the airport. It's flying for about 5 minutes now and doing about 21 miles an hour. It's a little chilly up here. The town of Otsego is ahead of us. We're going to fly not directly into the wind, but to the side of it here, and then turn around and head back with the wind. So if anybody thought that the Amish didn't use motorized equipment, sometimes they can use them if they fill the tires up with their solid tires. They're not airing them. Miles an hour, about 218 feet. We're about 3.7 miles away from the airport. Nice big field down here. Usually aren't too many power lines down here by the Amish. About 7:58, almost 8 o'clock, 269 feet above the ground. You get back here, you see all these air cabins that everybody has set up back in the back. And the sun might come out before tomorrow. Going to fly. Hopefully it'll dry up so I don't have a wet wing, but if all goes well, I can fly tonight. Expecting a halfway decent night. Fog still settled down here. Making a little lip coming off the other side of the hill. Got some dairy cows down here. Flying for about 23 minutes. It's very smooth. A little chilly, but nice and smooth. We've been flying for about 25 minutes. We're about 300 feet off the ground. About 5,000 RPM. The deer down there in the corn. About 8 o'clock. Thirty-eight miles an hour. Heading with the wind. Check out the golf course. And no, this is not a PPGA or whatever pro-am or whatever. It's just a tiny little village golf course. And these folks have really done a nice job fixing it up. No, I don't tee them off by flying over it. They're actually happy to see me fly over it. I know their son wants to get into this, and he's all excited, but he's going to have to clean a lot of golf balls to get into the sport. He said he's been pretty busy. Getting a little bouncy. Doing about 15, 16, about 3 miles away. About 336 feet up in the air. Climb up here a little dip where it's a little smoother. There's a butterfly going by. Start heading back towards the LZ, or at least that area. I see there's fog still out in the area. A little rocky rolling up here. And that's something you just get used to. I mean, I don't like it. I mean, it's not the best thing make for an enjoyable flight, but you're not getting all scared, worried, and so forth. The truck is right down there. Okay.